the presumption that the executive registered will has got its value, and the presumption that once the will is registered before office of the sub registrar, it is sufficient and property be alienated per the registered will is no more a valid argument. Now, on March 3, 2016, Supreme Court has rendered a judgment, and according to this judgment, even if the will is registered before the sub registrar, it is the duty of the person enjoying the property under that will to prove before the court that the person who executed the will had the knowledge that he was bequeathing the property in favor of his son or daughter or the interested person by such will. If that issue is not proved very specifically before the court of law, the property, the court cannot decide just because the will is registered. Therefore, the scene is now totally changed. All until now, registered wills were having some force, and by marking the will as a necessary exhibit on the side of the person enjoying the property or claiming a party, claiming the property, it was suffice. But now it is not the scene. Now situation is, if one wants to prove or assert the court that there existed a will and that will had been executed by his late father during his lifetime in his favor, he has to prove invariably that before the sub registrar his father was present, that is number one, and when his father was present, his father had knowledge in his mind beyond all reasonable doubts that he was executing the said will in his favor or in the favor of his son. If this is not proved before the court of law, the court will presume even if the registered will is there or marked as a document, the suit cannot be decreed in favor of the person claiming the property. This is the latest situation. Therefore, we all understand that by virtue of these series of judgments rendered right from January 2016 to till now, the Supreme Court's concept is only one, that there is no hard and fast rule. Hard and fast rule is not existing at all to automatically decide something. So, to prove or to decide something, everything is dependent on the circumstances of each case, and it is only on the successful proving that the courts have to decide a suit in one's favor. This is the latest trend of the Supreme Court, and therefore, the advocates who are arguing these cases or the litigants who are claiming the properties, be aware that registered wills will have to be proved successfully before the courts of law, particularly the mind of the executor who was standing in front of the sub-registrar by that time.